Hi, I'm back, Admiral Caon. First of all, I want to apologize for how long it's been since I recorded. But, yeah, issues came up. Bunch of. One of our team members has gone on hiatus, for example. And, yeah, well, that. And others. Anyway, I'm going to show you a new mod for Battlefront 2. Let's see, what map? What's a nice... Nah. Let's go with the Death Star. I'm pretty sure most of you have seen Star Wars The Force Awakens. If you haven't, go away. No, really, spoilers. This mod is based... Well, based... Force Awakens. Just different. We've got the Resistance and the First Order. Trooper, Vanguard, Sharpshooter versus Pilot. Han Solo and Grandmaster Luke Skywalker. First Order Stormtrooper, Officer, Scout Trooper, Pilot, Heavy Artillery Stormtrooper, Hux, and Ren. Let's play. So there's a bunch of heroes in this mod for the First Order. That is... Hux, Ren, and what's his face? Phasma. And for the First Order, it's a bunch more because there you've got Rey, and Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, Traitor Finn, others. That's a new one. Traitor Finn, what else? If I remember, oh, Poe Dameron. Yeah. So, by the way, the EU4 Extended Timeline game won't be continued because reasons. One of those members is on hiatus, and we may or may not have lost the save game. But I'm sure we'll play like other mods for EU4. Yes, you've also got the Flame Trooper. On Snow Worlds, like Hoth and Mygitu, you get Snow Trooper variants. Hello, Solo. Oh, it's already captured. That's why. Oh Lord. Okay, that didn't go quite as planned. But anywho, let's go play Kylo Ren, shall we? He's got Force Choke and Saber Throw. And his iconic cross-guard saber. Well, that went well. Fine. I generally got rid of that sickness. Yeah. Funny enough, well, the hero units like Kylo Ren and General Hux are included in the selection roster. You can play as them, but you can't command. Well, you can command troops, but it would say that they follow you. But you would have, I don't know how to explain. Like, it's the quote you get when you try to command someone as a hero, where the random dude Leo tells you that you can't command them because of Imperial Protocols or whatever. Like, stay clear of the hero man. Like those. It would tell you that, despite the troops actually following you. I haven't played much Resistance. More so a fan of the First Order. And last time I did play Resistance, we had a catastrophic loss, so... I'll go with this dude. How did you... Right, this is still proper throwing. That went great. There we go. Rip, Ren. How have you people been? I hope you've had some good time while we were on hiatus. Yeah. So we've discussed well. So what? Hold on. I can force choke people? Okay, Luke Skywalker gets to force choke people. That's brilliant. Anyway, we've discussed with the rest of the team, and one of our upcoming games that we're going to stream is Hard Survivor 4, whenever it's released. Yes, I'm force choking Kylo Ren. Okay. That's a relief, I survived. Never mind. Okay, and defeat. Rip. Well, there's this mod supports like all maps, and I know it also supports Hanager, crash site. I'm told it also supports Elzak 3 and Seleucami something, but I haven't tested those. I have tested Hanager. That's going great. I'll showcase the flametrooper. Or he already did. Thank you, Wild AI. Burn. That was on purpose. So what? I just wanted to make sure the bridge didn't survive. So. I was going to die anyway. Personally, I think it's a very well done mod. Just, there's a lack of new maps, but given that it's only new, I can understand. Although I would rip, hope for additional maps like Jakku and Hasnium Prime. Hasnium Prime was the city-like planet you saw in the movie, by the way. Hello, Luke Skywalker. RIP Luke Skywalker. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. I'm going... I'll probably stream more Battlefront later. I'm actually pretty sure of it. I hope you enjoyed this short showcase of the mod. I'll post the download link in the description, so, yeah. Well, bye.